हाफ हाफ ऑफ वेक्टर ए, वन फोर्थ ऑफ वेक्टर ए, थ्री फोर्थ ऑफ वेक्टर ए एंड सो ऑन. सो दिस शुड बी ओवरऑल. रिमेंबर एनी वेक्टर कैन बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय स्केलर क्वांटिटी ऑल्सो. द रिजल्ट इज वंस अगेन ए स्केलर. सिंपल सिंपल क्वेश्चन आर गिवन हियर. सिंप्लीफाई ऑन बेस्ड ऑन ट्रायंगुलर लॉ ऑफ वेक्टर एडिशन. सिंप्लीफाई ए बी प्लस बी ए वेक्टर. सो व्हाट शुड बी सॉल्यूशन. यू कैन सॉल्व इट फर्स्ट, गिव ए पॉज, यू कैन सॉल्व इट एंड देन यू कैन वेरीफाई द आंसर. सो सॉल्यूशन बिगिंस ए बी वेक्टर प्लस बी ए वेक्टर. ये बी बी रिमेन सेम. सो लेट अस से हियर द सॉल्यूशन पार्ट. द रिजल्ट इज गोइंग टू बी ए ए वेक्टर नथिंग बट आई शुड से नल वेक्टर इज अ सॉल्यूशन. सॉल्यूशन फॉर सेकेंड क्वेश्चन वेर स्पीक अबाउट बी सी वेक्टर प्लस सी ए वेक्टर प्लस ए बी वेक्टर. सो बी सी प्लस सी ए विल बी फर्स्ट कंसिडर अगेन अकॉर्ड ट्रायंगल ऑफ वेक्टर एडिशन. सी सी रिमेन सेम. वे लेफ्ट आउट विथ बी ए वेक्टर. बी ए वेक्टर प्लस वी हैव ए बी वेक्टर. नाउ अगेन ए ए रिमेन सेम. देयरफॉर आई शुड से द रिजल्ट इज गोइंग टू बी 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 वेक्टर एंड द रिजल्ट इज आई शुड से नल वेक्टर. और इट्स नॉट कंपल्सरी व्हाट आई डन हियर अकॉर्डिंगली. इवन यू कैन स्पीक अबाउट एसोसिएटिव लॉ ऑल्सो होल्ड्स गुड. सो यू कैन बिगिन विद द गिवन क्वेश्चन. आई शुड से इट्स बी सी वेक्टर प्लस सी ए वेक्टर प्लस आई शुड से ए बी वेक्टर. यू मे फाइंड दीज टू फर्स्ट यू वॉन्ट टू मर्ज इट. देन द रिजल्ट इज गोइंग टू बी बी सी वेक्टर प्लस वी मर्ज दीज टू रिजल्ट वी हैव सी बी वेक्टर. देन दीज टू अकॉर्डिंग टू ट्रायंगुलर लॉ इट्स बी बी वेक्टर एंड आई शुड से इट इज नल वेक्टर इज द आंसर. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई हैव गिवन हियर इट्स ए सी वेक्टर माइनस ए बी वेक्टर. ओके देन हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस. सी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू मर्ज एज आई मेंशन अर्लियर ऑल्सो. ए ए शुड रिमेन सेम. फॉर दैट द बेस्ट ऑप्शन आई फाइंड हियर इज आई कैन रीअरेंज इट एज ए सी वेक्टर. I can change the sign. I can call this as BA vector, the negative, the reverse. And then I can arrange it for, again, A should remain first. So, I mean, in between, BA vector plus I can arrange it for AC vector. AA remains same and therefore a conclusion can be taken as BC vector. So, this is the answer. Or, one more option. As the question says, AC vector minus ए बी वेक्टर. ओके कैन इवन थिंक अबाउट चेंज द साइन ऑफ दिस. दैट इज माइनस आई कैन टेक इट एज सी ए वेक्टर. माइनस आई कैन टेक इट एज ए बी वेक्टर. यू कैन टेक माइनस कॉमन. वी आर लेफ्ट आउट विथ इट इज सी ए वेक्टर प्लस आई कैन कॉल इट एज ए बी वेक्टर. नाउ यू कैन स्पीक अबाउट माइनस कैपेसिटीज. एडिंग दीज टू वेर ए ए रिमेन सेम. Can think about it is minus CB vector. Sign makes a difference and therefore I should say have BC vector. So addition when you perform between the two vectors, it's always unique. It's not that E question over BC barta hai, over AC barta hai and so on. Irrespective of any method, provide if you're following the rules, then definitely the answer will remain same. It is unique, which actually speaks about closure property. A star B is equal to C. Is once again a member, but it should be unique. Okay, so binary operation plays, the chapter plays a very important role, which will be analyzed, which will be highlighted in every aspect, which you are even doing it in the case of matrix also, where you have done addition of two matrices, sum of two A plus B, matrix A plus matrix B is equal to matrix B plus matrix A, commutative law holds good. Okay, associative regarding identity element, once again you are discussed over there and so on. So back to my topic here. The next topic, I should say, after completing triangular law of vector addition, after completing multiplication of vector by a scalar, which just now we discussed, and few sums we had done it here. Now let me move on for the very important concept, that is position vector of a point. What do you mean by this? So definition. Definition says, okay, if let O be a fixed point and P be any point, then the vector OP, O is fixed point, P is any point, then the vector, whenever I speak about the vector, remember two things, magnitude, direction. Magnitude, direction. So magnitude, they say, the distance between the fixed point and the given point, this distance will be the magnitude. Regarding direction, clearly they say O towards P. not the reverse. Not the reverse. OP andaga O should be initial, P should be terminal point. Then OP vector is called as a position vector of P with respect to O. Got it? So here I can say O is fixed, P is here. So the same I have mentioned here, position vector of P is equal to OP vector. So nothing as such, I mean, difficult to understand here. Then what's the conclusion? What I want you to remember here is position vector of P and the baradaga, kottaga, symbol at right, OP vector. That is, if I'll ask you, what do you mean by position vector of A? Symbol you have to write here, it is OA vector. What do you mean by position vector of B? Then you have to say it is OB vector. So he kottaga yana baryodu. Symbolically you have to say OB vector, OA vector, OB vector, OC vector, OD vector. Provide if I say P is a point, A is a point, B is a point, C is a point. All these are various points. Okay, in the plane. Then if O is fixed point, with respect to O, I should say it is OA vector. I should say it is OB vector. I should say it is OC vector. From O, OB, OA, OP, whatever. Okay. So accordingly, I should say the position vector means it's again a vector where initial point is fixed with respect to initial point. Okay, we speak about position vector of the various points in the plane. So this is very important. And conclusion, ulta, and the position vector of P and tandra, you have to say, repeat along with me. Repeat along with me, I said. Yeah, that is OP vector. Position vector of A, what's the answer? OA vector. Position vector of B, what's the answer? OB vector. Position vector of Q, what's the answer? It's OQ vector. Then what do you mean by OC vector? Come on, tell me. It is position vector of C with respect to O, where O is fixed point. This much if you understand. Now let's begin with the note number 1. Note number 1, I have given you AB vector. In the plane, I have given you AB vector. So when I have given you AB vector, definitely A is one point. Of course, it is initial point, but it is a point, no? It's a point. B is also maybe terminal point, but B is again a point, point. So definitely if A is a point, leave this vector. If A is a point, here, it should have its own position vector. So let me fix O as fixed point. Then from O to A, I can drag it here, I can call its position vector is OA vector where O is fixed. Initially I have taken only AB vector where A was initial point. But A is also a point only, no? If it is a point, it should have its own reference. That is position vector. And for this we have to speak about a fixed point for which I have taken O as fixed point, then OA vector. Similarly, B is also a point. Then I should say it is OB vector. C may be point, D may be point, P may be point, Q may be point. There are so many points. But I am interested in the AB vector. I am interested in A position vector of A. I am interested in position vector of B. So my question is, do we have the relation between position vector of A, position vector of B? Symbolically, can I call this as OA vector? I can call this as AB vector, okay, and even I can call it as OB vector. So what's the relation between these three vectors now? So to begin with here, once again I can apply, after seeing the whole diagram, I can apply again the same triangular law of vector addition, wherein you have to speak about the direction, proper direction. See, the arrows are going to guide you the proper direction, then the resultant vector is accordingly. So can I say that I find OA vector plus, okay, it's AB vector, the result is OB vector. That is triangular law of vector addition, wherein AB vector can be taken as, reconsidered as, can be considered as OB vector minus we have OA vector. See? OB minus OA. So from this, please make a note here. This is an important formula to be remembered. Whenever I have to find a vector, depending upon the position vectors of its initial and terminal, I mean position vector of A is given, position vector of B is given, then there should be formula. Take it as formula, very important formula. AB vector is equal to, say it is OB vector minus OA vector. Similarly, I can ask you, what is PQ vector now? Remember, terminal point comes first. I should say it is OQ vector minus OP vector. Similarly, what should be CD vector? What should be QR vector? Okay, write the answer. Today, during the discussion session, we'll discuss these answers. CD vector, QR vector, in terms of position vectors of D and C, Q and R, respectively here.